Side Big Sur Icon 3 Opinion. The installation is relatively easy by hand and is done in no time. With an AMD system, the backplate of the main board can continue to be used. With an Intel system, the included backplate is used. We've built the Big Sur Icon 3 in two different ways to see if that's possible. The first variant is recommended by Scythe, because there is no restriction on the memory. Depending on the main board, the built-in M.2 SSD is also cooled if used. In variant 2, the radiator was bolted, rotated by 180 degrees. So the cooler protrudes over the main memory, this is in our case 42 millimeters high. Thus, memory can be used with a maximum height of about 50 millimeters, provided the Big Sur Icon 3 is installed in this way. Let's get to the temperatures. These are measured in four different scenarios: idle, gaming, prime 95 and prime 95 with maximum fan speed. We run each scenario for 30 minutes and then return the average temperature, except for prime 95 where we return the maximum temperature after 30 minutes. The case is open and all case fans have been disconnected. This is what we do to keep the result as neutral as possible. The standard fan curve of the main board is used. At the time of the test, we have a room temperature of 24 degrees Celsius. The Big Sur Icon 3 offers good cooling performance for its size. Even under prime 95, the CPU only reaches 63 degrees Celsius at 1200 revolutions per minute. At 1800 revolutions per minute, it is 58 degrees Celsius. To the volume of the Scythe Big Sur Icon 3. The sweet spot is at the used Case Flex 120 Slim at about 750 revolutions per minute. From there you can slowly perceive the generated airflow. When gaming, the fan cannot be heard from the system as the other components are noisy. Even at maximum speed, the fan does not get overly loud. The Big Sur Icon 3 from Scythe is currently available for about €40 in stores. With its compact dimensions, this is particularly interesting for users of ITX systems, and despite the small size, a good cooling performance is offered. Also, the processing and the simple assembly convince. In addition comes the good RAM compatibility. Thus, we give 8.5 out of 10 points and our recommendation. PRO. Plus RAM compatibility. Plus processing. Plus cooling performance. Plus quiet operation possible. Plus mounting. Cons. Price.